When I first came here, I kind of thought that I had certain stereotypes of different countries, just like I'm sure everyone else does. And what really changed is that I figured out that no matter what country you're from or what your native tongue is, we're all basically the same types of people. And that everyone's basically just there to help you, and the stereotypes aren't usually true.
Mijn perspectief is veranderd in zoverre dat ik hier erachter kwam dat ik eigenlijk niks van Europa weet. Ja, ik ga zeker meer reizen.
My perspective on the world has changed a lot. I think that it's easier than I thought to travel and to see different things and just realizing like how small you are and how big the world is.
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है अब पहले नहीं लगता था बट अब बहुत अच्छा लगता है नए लोगों से मिलना नए लोगों से बात करना उनके बारे में जानना यहाँ के बारे में जानना यहाँ के कल्चर के बारे में जानना
I've always wanted to go traveling but I didn't know how much it would change not me as a person I think you're always whoever you are but like the things that you see and the experiences that you have make you think about your life differently.
Was sich verändert hat in Neuseeland, ist, dass ich mir jetzt sicherer bin, dass wenn ich auf der anderen Seite der Welt bin, dass ich trotzdem Leute kennenlerne, von überall auf der Welt, von verschiedenen Kulturkreisen, verschiedenen Religionen, mit denen ich auskomme und mit denen ich irgendwie zusammenleben kann für 4 Monate, wie ich es jetzt gemacht habe. Und Ahnung. Die sind alle gleich und die sind alle nette Menschen.
My perspective has changed in the sense that the world is no longer just a place, it's more of an opportunity. I don't like just see things as, oh, like that's a country where I know this person is. It's an opportunity to go to that country, to see the world, to look at life as more than just go to school, get married, have kids. It's more of a do something with it and make a difference and see all that you can see.
Bueno, desde que vine a Nueva Zelanda he cambiado porque todo lo que estaba en México que me limitaba, todo lo que me definía, aquí no existe. Entonces pude volver a sentir cosas diferentes, a pensar de maneras diferentes y eso me acercó más a quien realmente soy y no a quien yo tenía definido que era.
Myślałam, że wiem, co to jest wolność i jak być wolnym, ale teraz wiem, że w naszym dzisiejszym świecie, w którym pieniądz i kariera są w fokusie, nie jest łatwo być naprawdę wolnym. Myślę, że można być tylko wolnym i szczęśliwym, oceniając rzeczy, które nie są towary konsumpcyjne. Ja chcę zmienić moje podchodzenie do życia.
Nowadays we try to control our lives. We try to plan the smallest details just to realize we forgot about a plan B, C, or D. So what I've learned is to be spontaneous and open-minded, to surrender to timing and randomness. Because these experiences I had are unique memories that no scheduler could have ever given to me. Sometimes taking a step back and giving yourself permission to trust in fate is all it takes.